Hello, everybody. Welcome to a Saturday Drawfee bonus gaming stream with me. With me, Nathan. Hello. For those of you who are unfamiliar, there is a website called Pokemon Showdown, play.pokemonshowdown.com. Which is a Pokemon battle simulator. You can build teams, battle against randos online, but the mode that I have fallen in love with, that I like to spend my time doing, is random battles, where you just get a team of six random Pokemon, your opponent gets a team of six random Pokemon, and you gotta try and win with them. And I'd say I'm middling at it. Not gonna be breaking any Pokemon records on this stream, but it's what I like to do when I sort of disassociate. Just wanna, you know, in between reviewing Drawfee edits and doing various adulthood tasks. I like to play this game, and I thought I would play it for an audience and see how that goes as we are on our journey to partner on Twitch. We already got some subs coming in. Kimberly Arts, Jess and Bellow, Synthetic Soul, Don't Panic 42, and Rainy Days 420, you just gave out 5 community gift subs. Well, thank you. Thank you all so much for your subs. Thanks for hanging out. I'm just going to get into it. So this is sort of the interface. I've got this wacky border up because when you play, you know, you can't control who you're playing against. Most people on here are chill, but you never know if you're gonna get someone with a rude name or who says rude stuff. So I've got that part all covered up. And we're just gonna play some. If I get bored, maybe I'll do some drawing, draw some Pokemon. It's a Pokemon stream. That's what we're doing. So I'm gonna start it up. And we're just going to get some random Pokemon, and we're going to do a random battle. So, let's see. What's our team looking like? We've got a Latios, a Rotom Ice, Rotom Frost, an Inteleon, an Oranguru, a Heracross, and a Seismitoad. So it looks like we're doing pretty well in the sort of water department. It looks like we're up against Aegislash right now. I don't have any fire, which is not what you want when you're up against Aegislash. I think we're gonna send in Seismitoad and see what we can do with them. Yeah, let's see what we can do with a little earthquake. Oh, I don't have the game audio turned on. There it is. Gotta get that good music going. So this Aegislash is beefed up already. But I do get to go first unless it uses Shadow Sneak. So hopefully this earthquake will do something to it. Okay, they switched. I don't hate that. Alright, so this is probably going to use First Impression on me. Get some free damage in. But I'm going to go for a Stealth Rock here. Just to get those entry hazards set up. And then I do think we're going to switch because we need Seismitoad in order to deal with the Aegislash. So, again, we don't have a ton of great options here. I think the Rotom, because electricity is super effective against water. So let's do that. OK, Okay, they're going for their own setup or their own entry hazards. Yeah, let's just go for a good old-fashioned Thunderbolt here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hot Damler just gave out 20 community gift subs. Incredible. All right, I'm going to, while they decide what they're going to do, I'm going to read out some subs. Sweet Monkey Tuesday. Alex Kiro, Bonkley, Alex Kiro, that was bits, not a sub, but I'm reading it out anyway. DGA, don't give a fuck, Drummer Danny, Alex Kiro then did sub as well. Rhaenyra, Scoop Dupe, and I already said Hot Damler's 20 Hype Train miracle. And Marvin Ham Lish, Mikey Bacolds. All right, I've got to do my turn. All right, Tyrantrum. All right, we're gonna go for a Blizzard here, and hopefully we don't die. We missed. Yeah, that's not what we want. That's not what you wanna. You don't love to see that. Okay. I think what we do here is bring Latios back out and go for a Draco Meteor. You know, you have to go for those. It's what, Blizzard's got like a 80-ish percent chance to hit. Oof, not great. Alright, so we send Seismitoad back in, it might die here. But I don't think we have any other particularly good options. We might lose this first one, guys. That Blizzard miss was a pretty big whiff. Yeah. Yeah, they knew that was coming. Okay. So... Yikes. Alright. Let's see. Oranguru might not be a bad option here just because the normal will negate any of their ghost attacks. They'll probably switch to the Golisopod, and then I can get off a Thunderbolt on them. So let's try that. I'm gonna go for Thunderbolt here. Oh, they didn't switch. Interesting. I wonder why they did that. Because they don't outspeed me, and Shadow Sneak won't work because I'm part normal type. I wonder if they know that. I'm actually gonna go for a nasty plot here, because I don't, no, I've gotta finish him off. Okay, here we go. Yeah, so the Quagsire comes in. Maybe I'll go for a nasty plot here. I don't know what this Quagsire is gonna do to me, but we're gonna see. Ice Beam. Okay, okay, great. So that's actually pretty good for us. Should we get greedy and do another nasty plot? I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna see about it. All right. Now we're gonna go for a psychic. Yeah. Now we've got a real strong ape. Okay. So they're gonna first impression. That might kill us actually, but we'll see. If it doesn't kill us, ooh. We livin', friends. Alright. Not bad. An anonymous gifter gifted one sub to Bernie_Sanders. I don't know if that's the real Bernie Sanders, but I love the idea that it is. Love the idea that Bernie Sanders just has a Twitch. Oh man, we got so many ones. Alright, so... because of the entry hazards, I don't think it makes sense to switch out, so... this Darmanitan is just gonna murder us here. That's okay. That is okay. And now... Now I think we bring in Heracross. Oh, I only have 10. Oh, I've gotta move. Reading out all those ones. Alright. Yeah, I don't know if we win this. Yeah, the Aegislash comes in. So the close combat doesn't work. Well, let's go for a Mega Horn. Yeah, there we go. All right. How's the game audio, by the way? Is it a good volume? All right. So now we go for the close combat. Yeah. Yeah, all right. So yeah, Heracross has Guts, which is an ability that when you have a status effect, it increases your attack instead of decreasing it. So Darmanitan does outspeed us. So it might kill us here, but we're gonna go for it anyway. All right. Interesting. Ooh, I've never seen this. So when it gets below a certain HP, it changes types. All right. So it doesn't outspeed Inteleon though. So we're gonna send in Inteleon now. And now that it's got a fire typing, this Hydro Pump's gonna be super effective if it hits. So let's see if it does. Yeah, this is the Galarian Darmanitan, which is an ice type. And it turns into a crazy snowman with a fire nose. Oh. Oh no! Oh no, that was a bad miss. All right, pulling out all the stops. We got a Dynamax here. This is risky. Okay. There we go. Now it all comes down to what their last mon is. All right, let's do a Max Flutterby. Super effective. Interesting. So we go for it again. All right. I didn't think we were gonna win that one, but we did. Go team. That ape, really, the Oranguru with the nasty plot really carried us for most of that. Yeah, it's like, I think I have a basic understanding of maybe like a third to half of the competitive meta and like what to expect from different Pokemon. Like it took me too long to remember that Oranguru is like good to put in against ghost types because the normal typing makes it so that the ghost attacks don't affect it. Anyway, let me read some stuff while it's not going. Thank you for the bits, Arissa TW. Thanks for the sub, Scoop Dupe. Thanks for the sub, Power Mad. Thank you for the sub, Talendal. And thank you for the sub, Scorfintas. Ririnda, another end user. Thanks for the bits, Baldridge. Mr. Poppycock. Wow, so many. So many stuff. I think I said everyone. Whew. All right. Well, that's one W. All right. So our, you can't see it, but our ladder rating after that battle is 1490. So maybe the goal for this stream is just to not, to end the stream somewhere near 490. 'Cause I imagine we're going to lose a few over the course of a couple hours. That is a stream, but you know, we're going to learn stuff along the way. Ooh, cubes are awesome, and Vivid Dimension, thank you for the subs. All right, let's get another battle going. This is fun. This is just like what I do to zone out, to relax. Sometimes I get frustrated. Hopefully I can hold it together when I get frustrated here in this game. Already we're presented with a choice. Do we go for the Stealth Rock and get our Sand Slash down to one because he's got the Focus Sash? Or do we switch? I'm going to be greedy and go for the Stealth Rock here. I don't know if this is the correct move. Switch out, you think? Switch. He's got the... Yeah, you're right. I'll switch to... Nathan, you gotta switch. Ooh. The chat is split on what I should do. I saw more switch. I'll switch. I'll do the safe play here. Oh, see? He used Rain Dance. Well, we're gonna play rough. Whoa! Well, that was bad. Gang, that was bad, what just happened. Uh-oh. I don't know how we recover from this. Alright, okay. I guess we'll send in our own water type to hopefully not get one shot here. Yeah, so it outspeeds us with the Swift Swim. Might use like some dragon attack. Let's just try a drain punch. Oh gosh, it has that. Oh, and it kill. Oh, okay. This might be a quick one. This might be a real quick one, friends. I don't know what we do here. it can kill. It can one shot everything on the team right now. Sleep powder, but again, the hurricane will just one-shot it, I feel like. Because the hurricane will auto-hit. Let's just do this. Let's just try this right now. No, it has its own. Okay. All right, so we're gonna lose this one, and you know that's on me, guys. That like, I don't know what the play would have been here, but I guess like wait out the rain. Well, now its special attack is lowered, so maybe. Maybe we can survive? Let's try a sleep powder here. Okay. Nothing happens when that, okay. Alright, well, let's bring Sand Slash back out. Okay. Now we can put up the Stealth Rocks, at least. You know, we're not fully out of this game. We we're not in a great position. Of course, we flinched there. Yep. Try again. Yep. Okay. Oh! Oh, no. It's just gonna keep iron hitting. Oh, is it gonna... Well, how much does it do? Yeah, it's gonna kill the sand slash, isn't it? Well, I don't know. It's just gonna murder the sand slash and then keep on going. Alright, let's switch. Let's keep Sandslash alive. Yeah, it's fine. I'm fine with this. Let's burn it. Let's burn this friend. Electric terrain prevents sleep, I see that. I didn't see the electric terrain because it was raining. That happens. They're gonna... They might 6-0 me, but, alright, at least it's burnt now, so it can't do as much damage. We can recover. We can recover a little. I'd love it if they didn't 6-0 me. They know my entire team, I don't know what the rest of they could have, like, Mewtwo, for all I know. Man, Kingdra. Kingdra with the... Oh, hello. Hello, Jim. What's going on? People can't see the chat, but someone I know IRL has joined the chat of the Pokemon battle. All right. So now we will foul play. If we don't get flinchlocked out. Yeah, Togedemaru is very cute. A cute round friend who is one of the most obnoxious things to fight. Because all of its attacks either paralyze or cause flinch. Everyone in chat is saying hello to you, Jim. All right, what do we got here? I mean, should we just do the same thing? Burn them. Immune to burn? Oh, because it's dark type. It's dark type, so the prankster moves don't work on. I always forget that one. That if you have a Pokemon with prankster, any of its prankster moves will just simply not work against a dark type. Well, we'll go for the foul play. No, we just lose. Okay. Okay. It's gonna outspeed the rest of my team. So I think we just lose here. But you know, we'll go for a sleep powder. I think it just dies to yeah. All right. Well, you know, we had fun. We had fun. Let's Dynamax. Let's give him the satisfaction of KOing a Dynamaxed Sandslash. There it goes. All right, good game, Hilbert HG. You didn't 6-0 me, but you got dang close. That's gonna happen. That's just gonna happen sometimes. Sometimes you're just not gonna have the answer. Nothing with Choice Scarf, nothing with a high enough special defense to really do anything against that Kingdra. Yeah, when their lead Pokemon just, like, fully decimates more than half of your team, it's hard to come back, but that's Pokemon battles. That's just, you know, you're just on to the next one, right? That's why I love it. It's like, you don't have to worry about it. Those Pokemon are gone. Every battle is a Nuzlocke challenge because you're never going to see any of those Pokemon again. Let's read some more subs. XNGVR, And Justin Isaacs, 84, thank you for the subs. And Chube, thank you for the bits. Let's do another one. Let's do another one. We're 1-1. Let's see if we can, like, at least break even on the, All right, let's see. Persian is for sure gonna go first. Let's just be annoying and use strength sap. Let's just do this. Let's just render this Persian completely ineffective with strength sap. Yeah. All right. And now it's got this electric bug. I think I can survive one. Oh, not if it it's a choice band. Oof, that's All right. What are we thinking here? Ooh, we could go with the Again, no fire. This game refuses to give me fire. Oh, Jirachi has fire punch. But it's psychic, so it'll be weak to bug. I'm gonna try a Quiver Dance. Oh, I didn't say the Pokemon I have on my team. I'm sorry. I've got a Blossom, Unpheasant, Tapu Lele, Pikachu with a little hat, Rotom Fan, and Jirachi. Sorry, the way I have it set up so the screen's big is you can't see my team, but I know my team. I'm gonna go for a Quiver Dance. And you know what? I'm gonna be greedy and go for a second one. He played a Sticky Web, so any Pokemon I send in are gonna be slowed down. So now that our special defense is up, is grass not very effective against bug? I kind of just want to try and get some HP back. So let's see. Yeah, not very effective, but we do get some HP back. All right, let's just Moonblast. That should take him out. All right, great. Yeah, I realize I'm asking questions and then, like, folks are answering in the chat, but I don't, necessarily. Okay, so that's probably a choice scarf, if they're sending it in. If it's a choice scarf, Hydreigon, it's gonna use Fire Blast. Oh boy, what do I do here? I think we still go for the Moonblast. Alright. Oh! It was not Choice Scarf. Yeah, that Moonblast is gonna be quadruple effective against a Dark Dragon. And they wasted their Dynamax on that. That's rough. That's hard. Oh, and they just forfeit. Well, that, yeah. We're not going to be forfeiting on the stream. I forfeit when I play casually if, like, it's clear I'm going to lose. But for the stream, everybody, if you're going to beat me, you get the full satisfaction of taking out my whole team for the stream. Yeah. Well, that worked. That worked out pretty nice. I feel pretty good about that one. Sometimes, again, if you can get lucky with your lead and they just don't have the answer... sometimes battles go real quick, but, yep, that's how that goes. I have to go to the bathroom, so I'm going to put up a hold screen and I'm going to be right back. Talk amongst yourselves, real professional streamer stuff happening right now. I'll be right back. Sorry. All right, I'm back. Thank you for waiting. Sorry about that. For anyone just joining, we are here on Pokemon Showdown, which is a Pokemon battle simulator, doing random battles, just playing, getting six random Pokemon, getting paired up against Rando on the internet, who's also doing the same thing, battling against them, and so far we are 2-1. And we're just trying to keep that, trying to keep it even. My win-loss rate is around 50% on here. I'm not a Pokemaster by any stretch of the imagination, but we're having fun. And Luthien Yavi and Cospunk Prince both subscribed. Or no, Cospunk Prince gave out a community gift sub. Thank you. And we're just hanging out, having a chill Saturday afternoon game time with friends. I'm going to hop into another battle. Here we go. All right, so we've got a Cobalion, a Kingler, a Reshiram. Maybe Reshiram will do more this time than it did against that Kingdra. Reshiram, Lurantis, Galvantula, and a Galarian Rapidash. So against this Scyther, I feel like we're safe to Swords Dance. See, these are the situations where I'm like, what could he have? What could he have that could really hurt me? I think we're safe to try and Swords Dance on this Scyther. So I'm gonna go for it. Okay, so they swap. So Conkeldurr could be a problem. If they Drain Punch me, that could be bad news. Oof. Oh boy, what do we do here? Do we waste the Swords Dance? Because I don't think we can one-shot him here. I don't know. Cobalion is too good to just, like, die to something stupid. I'm going to switch to Rapidash here. Yeah. That was correct. That would have absolutely destroyed Cobalion. And now, again, we could Swords Dance. I think we just use, let's see. Let's just play rough. Let's just rough something up. He's gonna have to guess whether I'm gonna use a psychic or fairy move. Alright. Shuckle. So what does Shuckle do? Shuckle is very strong. It has bug attacks. So I guess we'll switch back to Cobalion against Shuckle. Okay, they're just doing some setup stuff. That's not good. Do I have anything that can... I guess I could send in Galvantula and use my own Sticky Web here. Just so that we're at equal. Shuckle might have Rapid Spin, though. Let's just try Swords Dancing again. I don't know. Oh, dang it. Oh, they tricked me. Oh, you clever Shuckle, you. All right, we're swapping out. All right, that's fine. We'll play our own Sticky Web here. There we go. Oof. Strong. Strong man. Oh, Mach Punch. Didn't expect the Mach Punch. Smart. Well played. Well played. Alright. I think even with the Sticky Web, I should outspeed him. Let's do some quick math here. I don't know. Let's just do it. Let's just freaking go for it. Yeah, I do. I do outspeed him here. Alright. We'll play rough again, and he'll probably switch the Shuckle back in. Oh no, a new challenger has entered. Corviknight. Okay. Oh, and see, that would have been good for Galvantula to do some stuff against. Smart. They took it out. Alright, well. Do we bring in Reshiram here to do some fire stuff? Let's do some fire stuff. It's gonna body press me. Let's see. Let's see if this fire attack hits. 80% accuracy. Oh man. This is a battle. This person knows what they're doing. They've been one step ahead of me this whole game. But I don't think we're out of it. Even though we're one Pokemon down. Body press could be pretty devastating here if my blue flare misses. Okay, they're swapping. Alright. I guess I could defog. Just get rid of both. Except my sticky web person is dead and theirs is not. What do I have that I can use against Mispirit? It's gonna use some sort of fairy attack, probably. Actually, I don't know what their plan is with Mispirit. They're waiting for me. They're angry at me. Sending me faces. Sending me angry faces because I'm too slow. Oof. That was a bad choice. Oh, that was a bad choice. All right. I'm flailing here. Nothing I do is any good. I think we might just lose this one. Because I've been taking too long on my turns. Trying to figure out what to do. Oh, I forgot Lurantis. Contrary works on Sticky Web, too. I should have just sent in Lurantis. Except you still die. That's fine. It's all fine. Everything's fine. No one's upset. Gonna get 6-0'd here. Nope. Okay, we're gonna get 5-0'd. It's okay. Sometimes you just get frazzled. Sometimes you just get frazzled about it. And that's allowed. It's allowed to happen. Forgot I have Mach Punch again. Ugh, fadoof. Alright. Kingler. Alright. Okay. You know, we're not gonna win, but we didn't get 6-0'd. Yeah, they just outplayed me. It's okay. It's fine. That chuckle really threw me. I should have played Lurantis sooner. I gotta remember what everyone's abilities do. Alright, so... yeah, just gonna lose here, I think. There we go, Brave Bird. Alright, Cobalion. Dynamax. Max Knuckle. Let's go. Oh. We live! God. Alright. That's gonna be GG. You know, I could have done better that one. That one, I had some misplays. I got two in my head. I think that one was winnable. But again, that's okay. It's okay. We're not gonna win them all. Oh. Someone has challenged me to a random battle. Well, I'll accept the challenge. If you're stream sniping me, you know, you're gonna have an advantage, but we'll accept the challenge. We'll do it. There it is. So we got Wailord, Persian, Como O, Dunsparce, Appleton, and Mr. Mime. Of those, I feel most comfortable sending in Mr. Mime. Gonna do this. Gonna nasty plot on him. Appleton is the apple dragon from Sword and Shield. Beep boo doo boo. Bop. Gotta play more proactive than reactive. You're right. Oh. Oh. They've Dynamaxed. Interesting. An interesting gambit here. Starfall, okay. The taunt ended, but too late. Everything on my team gets hurt by Max Starfall. Alright, so we'll just sacrifice. Oh, that did it! Alright. Okay. They blew their Dynamax. That's pretty good. That's pretty good for us. Oh, and they've got their own Mr. Mime. Look at this. They don't want to fight. They just want to dance. Oh, friends. All right. I think, let's see, Focus Blast will be effective. Yeah. They're just shooting at each other. Yeah. Look at the little dance party. Oh, they missed! Oh, incredible. Oh, what luck. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Alright. Okay. Send in Persian. Wow. Okay, a good switch on their part, but what if I put him to sleep? I missed. Oh, try again. Try and put him to sleep. It missed again. Okay. They don't want to go to sleep. They're too busy dancing. All right. Okay. Juke him. Oh! Oh! The RNG! Oh, the hacks. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm just getting all the luck this game. That was unearned. But we'll take it. We'll take it anyway. Oh, so much luck. So much stupid luck this game I'm getting. All right, we're gonna put him asleep. I can feel it. Oh, we got him. We got him asleep. Let's push our advantage here. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. They bulked up, but that'll do nothing against my thunderbolts. I'm too strong. I'm too good. Okay. What can he do? Is he gonna toxic me? I'm just gonna go for another... No, let's thunderbolt. Oh, he protected. I should have gone for another nasty plot. All right, well, now we know. Okay, that's not gonna do enough. All right, we need to really plot it up. Fully plotted. He's gonna try and stall me out here, which is a strategy. Let's see what a 4x special attack Thunderbolt can do. All right. It's not gonna be enough though. Well, they've already wasted their Dynamax, so we could, you know? We could just go for it. No max guards coming out. Yeah. So that goes through the protect, the Dynamax. There you go. This kitty. MVP. MVP kitty. And one more. One more Thunderbolt should do it. Yeah. Well, good game. Good game, Jacko Garcy. Sorry, that clutch paralyze and then paralyze, like, stopping Butterfree from doing anything, I think really, really cinched it for me, that game. I'm not going to say... luck had nothing to do with it. Oh, people are just challenging me. Yeah, I'll take on any challenger. How's that sound? Much more fun to battle against someone who has sought me out. That makes it more personable. I love that. Yeah, I got real lucky with the paralyze there. I will say that. That was a... Oh, there are a lot of challenges. Oh, there are so many challenges now. I see. I see what's happening. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have to make a queue. Okay. We'll just go from, I don't know if it's the newest ones or the oldest ones show up on top. I saw this one first, so I'm going to go with this one. And we're just going to work our way through. We're just going to work our way through the challenges. I like this. Okay. We've got Mawile, Trevenant, Poliwrath, Tangrowth, Runurigus. That's a new one. And Slurpuff. Maractus. What do we do again? How do you solve a problem like Maractus? If they're gonna pull some stuff, does Maractus put people to sleep? I'm gonna swap in Tangrowth in case. Yeah, there we go. And we'll do some shenanigans. Oh my gosh, we got so many more subs to read. Jelly Belly Selly, T West, Bumblebeady, Don't Panic 42 gave out a sub, My LeMay, Sayako, I think I said these ones. Stabs U gave out 5 tier 1 subs. Alright, we got a Moltres. We've got a Moltres. Let's see. What do we do? What do you put in against Moltres? I think Runurigus could be good here. Live at least a couple fire blasts while we put down some toxic spikes. Just want to, you know, see what happens here. Gotta play more proactive than reactive. That was the advice I was given from chat, and I like that advice. I like it, I appreciate it. Poliwrath is the only issue with Poliwrath is it is a fighting type, and Moltres has flying type attacks, and that would be super effective. And also it's my only water type on the team. So I don't know. It's not a safe switch in. Because I wasn't sure if it was going to use a fire attack or a flying attack was my thinking there. And early on in the game, if you have the opportunity to safely switch something in that can then put in some like entry hazards. Again, the strategy isn't cut and dry. I'm just trying stuff. Okay. So we got one toxic spike down. I feel like it's gonna do something. I don't know. Do we go? Yeah, let's just put Tangrowth back in. Oh, it sucks it up. Okay, if an opponent has a poison type on their team, toxic spikes just get blooped up into them. Let's see. Let's do. If we go for the sleep powder here, they might switch. They might switch to Moltres, and the sleep powder won't work because it's already poisoned. But we'll go for it. We'll go for it just in case. We designed some emotes on our last, full Drawfee stream, but we have not uploaded them. but I'll try and get the Draugr's up emote finished and uploaded over the weekend, so it's available for Monday's stream. Oh, Maractus also would be immune to the sleep powder. Okay. We're playing in circles here. Someone's gonna have to commit to something. What if I just go for a focus blast? See what happens. It's not gonna do a ton, but like get some damage on the board, you know? Just hit him. And we miss. And we miss. Alright. Maybe we do switch to Poliwrath here. I don't know. Alright, that works. We can Rain Dance. Rain Dance will make Hurricane. I just don't know if it has Hurricane. That's the only... If it has Hurricane, Rain Dance is basically giving it permission to murder me. Oh, we're gonna try it. You gotta try it sometimes, you know? Because we gotta... The stream can't just be this battle. We're playing very cautiously. Alright. Rain Dance here. And now, of course... Let's see how much damage we can do with a close combat. Okay. Another one? Protect. Okay. Valid strats. Thing is, we don't want Poliwrath dying, because then I don't have anything to do against Moltres. That's the main concern. So I'm expecting a switch is coming here, but yeah. Ooh, Zacian. Good team. This is a solid team. I mean, do we go for a liquidation? I just said we don't want Poliwrath dying, but I mean, while we have the rain, given how much damage close combat just did, do you think we can do 74 with a liquidation? We'll see. It is the sword dog. It's the sword dog without his, like, sword. Oh, dang it. All right, Poliwrath's gonna die. Yeah. You know, we went for it. See, that's the sort of, like, math calculation that, like, a more seasoned player would know, like, don't do that. That's okay. I don't have anything that outspeeds Zacian now, which is bad. So what do we do here? Runergus has the highest defense. But I feel like it knows Crunch. So maybe Tangrowth. And we just go for a Giga Drain. And hopefully that finishes it off. PJ Butternubs is doing an excellent job keeping their Pokemon alive. Like, they always swap out before it gets too dangerous. And I lost Poliwrath, which was a mistake. I think I just lose to Moltres now. Yeah. So I don't have anything I can safely switch in against it. So... We'll swap in the rune friend, and I don't know, Poltergeist? Just get some damage on something. If it doesn't die to Fire Blast here. Because the Toxic Spikes aren't going to work. They'll just switch to Tentacruel. This is a real thinker. Sometimes they go real fast, sometimes they go real slow. You know? That's okay. That's Pokemon. Moltres is badly poisoned. But every time you swap out, the multiplier resets. So that was smart of them to switch in and roost, because now Moltres is doing fine. This is a solid team I'm up against here. I don't really know. Like, they've got really good type just spread, and they've got we've still got two mystery. Okay, Diggersby. Hello. Oh, they predicted that. Okay. Okay, Diggersby. Well, that's an obvious switch to Tangrowth. Here. Knock off. Okay. So they're gonna switch to something. Probably Moltres again. They just have so many, like, I don't have any Stealth Rocks. I don't have any way to, like, punish them for switching. Is the problem. Because, yeah, Moltres comes in and it can just roost here. Everything I have is bad against Moltres. Trevenant is bad against Moltres. Slurpuff is bad against Moltres. I mean, let's see. Let's try something. Let's try something here. Okay. Some Air Slash. I don't know what the move is, guys. I'm really at a loss here. Everything. This Moltres is just gonna eat my whole team. I think we just have to sacrifice Runergus at this point. Alright. We're gonna send in Slurpuff. And we're gonna go for the Belly Drum. And hopefully it doesn't die. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I think it might just die. Dynamax Slurpuff? That might have been the move, actually. I just feel like I have the Citrus Berry, and I have Unburden. I just don't know how much damage Fire Blast does to Slurpuff, if it's enough to warrant. Oh, they switched! Okay. Okay. Yeah. That's not bad. So now we have Unburden. And again, we're at the point where I can use Facade. I don't know if that kills, but we're gonna try. We're gonna try it. It's the only thing that isn't, like, bad. Because they haven't done their Dynamax yet either, and it's like, if you use your Dynamax too early, then they can just win when they use theirs. All right. Okay. Okay, we're in a good position now. All right. There you go. We're not out of the woods yet, but we're in a pretty good spot. It's just we have to be able to predict what when they're going to Dynamax. And they also have the advantage of potentially stream sniping me, which, you know, that's part of the challenge. That's part of the fun. I don't begrudge anyone for doing that. I'm making the stuff available. Let's read some subs. Omega Taku, Wolf Squanch, Andre with an I at the end, Jason Fittes, and Maggie B. Thank you all for subscribing. All right, I'm turning on the timer. They're asking if they damage Calc. I might need to turn on the timer. Do what you gotta do. Okay, they're not gonna damage Calc. All right. I'm gonna turn on the timer, just cause we gotta do more than just this battle. All right, they got Maractus out. Let's get some health back here. Yeah, spiky shield. It's gonna hurt. Bing, ding, 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 bing. Let's get some health back. Am I going to be doing more Pokemon Showdown streams? I mean, we're doing all sorts of streams while we're on the path to partner, so... people enjoy this. Happy to do more. I also do this on my personal Twitch sometimes as well. And, yeah, it's fun. I mean, it's just, like, this is what I spend most of my day doing. Okay. They've Dynamaxed. But we live in. Gonna go for the drain punch again to get some health back, but now we're doing okay. Yeah, my personal channel is Nathan's Other Show, all one word. Sorry for the gross nose sound I just made. Slurpuff, man, coming in clutch. You know, you never know. Diggersby. Whew. Yeah. Feeling good about our chances here. All right, let's Dynamax and finish this off. GG. GG, PJ Butternubs. You put up a worthy fight, but in the end, it was Slurpuff. It was Slurpuff that did it for us. A strong showing. And that was a solid team we were up against, too. Really good, just sort of type spread. But they made the fatal mistake of swapping out on my belly drum turn. Awesome. Great stuff. Let's see. So many challenges. I don't know. Do we just go from the top? Let's just go from the top. Pofilodl. Let's do it. Let's go. All right. Immediately, we don't want this. all right. We've got the Ice Cube Penguin, Vikavolt, Flygon, Cursola, which is the evolved, the ghost version of the... it's Corsola's Galarian evolved form. Indeedee and Toxapex. So I think right away we're going to switch to Flygon here. Yeah, block the Volt switch. And then... Choice Scarf. So let's go for an Earthquake. They might switch to something. But all right, we got some damage in. Swap out Toxapex here. Oh, we've got a Shell Smasher. We got a Shell Smasher. This might be over quick. This might be over quick, gang. All right. Yep. Okay. Well, we can stall him out a little bit. Flygon has Levitate, so we'll swap to that. Yep, good. And then we'll swap back to Toxapex. Yep. This is called cheesing. But you know, when you pull the old Shell Smash early. Okay, we lived through that. That was good. That was lucky. Shell Smash is an ability that lowers your defense and special defense and increases your attack, special attack, and speed. And when you combine it with the White Herb held item, it gets rid of the lower defense, special defense. It's a really powerful setup move that if you can pull it off, sometimes it can just mean, like, game over. But in this instance... We were able to play around it. What do we think here? Thunderous. All right, let's switch back to Flygon. Nasty Plot. Okay. Let's just outrage here. We might still die, but we'll get some good damage in. Okay. Yeah. All right, that was a good switch bait. Because now I'm stuck doing outrage. You can't switch while you're outraging. But it got rid of the Nasty Plot on the Thunderous, which was good. Okay. So there goes Flygon. What do we think? What is good to use here? Ooh, Mystical Fire. That might be good. Or do we want to Sticky Web first? No. Let's go for our Indeedee. And, let's see. Does Magnezone... I think it might have a choice item on it. I don't know why I think that, but I think it might. So I'm gonna go for a Calm Mind here. Might be a mistake. Every time I do something, I'm like, this might be a horrible mistake, but... Oh, they've got another Shell Smasher on their team. Wow. Okay. We just have to go for Expanding Force here because if they shell smash, that could be bad news. Two shell smashers. That's rough. Okay. But they don't get a chance. They don't get a chance because Indeedee is very strong with the psychic terrain and expanding force. Does a lot of damage. Uh-oh. Debug. Debug, though. It does outspeed me. If it has X Scissor, I die. I lose to that. And we don't want Indeedee to die. So we're gonna switch to something. Let's do, I don't know. Let's do Toxapex. Iron Head, okay. All right, we'll just go for a Scald here. Uh-oh. Okay. This is a problem. Maybe I should have Dynamaxed and just gone seeing if I could have lived. Woof. I don't know what to do here, guys. This Baneful Bunker. I think I still die. Yeah. It's okay. Let's see. This Genesect is bad news. Let's see if I live and can strength sap. It's got such a low defense, though. Good against special attackers, but man, this Genesect is hecking up my whole... Yeah, okay. Alright. So that was that. That was that, for sure. Alright. We have the electric terrain. Ooh, a clutch miss. Wow, it's so strong though. It just doesn't die. So that fire attack is for sure just gonna murder. It's just gonna murder me no matter what. I don't know what to do here. I don't know what to do here, gang. I guess we just go for it again. Okay, we live. Oh, but it's still... Use gun. Alright, So we sacrifice Vikavolt here. Maybe it misses again. We hope for a miss. It didn't. Okay. So we bring Indeedee back, and I think we just Dynamax here so that we guarantee we don't die. Yeah. Oof. Okay. Oh, and it gets unburdened. So it's going to go first next turn and do some stuff to me. It's going to do some stuff to me. Maybe I shouldn't have Dynamaxed. Oh well. We'll see. We'll see how we do. Yeah, so that's gonna kill. That's gonna kill Indeedee. Unless we do a big Swappus. We do a big Swappus. And we do an Icicle Crash instead. So it's gonna use... It's gonna do something. That just kills it. I don't understand what Ice Face does. Alright, well... You know, we tried. Poffalotl, you win. You did it. GG. GG, GG. Well done. Outplayed me. I probably should've... Yeah, I should've just Dynamaxed Indeedee. I guess it didn't have... It didn't have a bug attack. I got intimidated by the Genesect, but I should have just used the Sacred Flame on it, because then Indeedee would have had its Calm Mind up. Oh well, you live and learn. It was a good game. Like I said, we're not gonna win them all, but we're just gonna try our best. All right, we've got Silvally with the Fight Memory. We've got a Dubwool, Espeon, Zygarde, Lycanroc, and Glaceon. And we're looking at a Corviknight. Yikes. Well, it's definitely gonna bulk up. Do I have a... Again, no fire. Hates to give me fire. Should we bring in the Espeon? I don't know how much special defense Corviknight has. I know it has a lot of physical defense. I mean, we can, you know, let's try it. Brave Bird. Okay. Psychic. Hey, you watching? You stream sniping me? Retro? It's okay. It's okay, you're allowed. 182 special defense. Trolling me. All right. Well, you see what I'm doing. Fair enough. It's all right. Oh yeah. How could you know? How could you know this? How could you do this? I can't telegraph what I'm doing. I have to be sneaky. Whoop. What am I sending in? You don't know. They said they're muting their stream. It's chill. It's chill. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. No one's upset. This is Guzzlord. It's one of the Ultra Beasts from Sun and Moon. It is a Dragon Dark. And he's a big monster. Oh! How dare you? My double is too strong. Oh no. That didn't do enough. Ooh! Go to sleep, double. Go to sleep and heal your broken body. We rest. Okay. The ghost is bad for us. Can't really do anything against that with our Dubwool, since its only attack is body press. What do we got? What do we got? What can we do here? Silvally. Can Silvally live one psychic attack? Find out. Or do we do like a double switch? Let's switch to Espeon. Okay, they calm mind. Shadow Ball, though, is quadruple effective, so we might still be able to... No. Okay, they're gonna murder us. They're just gonna murder us with that. That's okay. That's okay. I should have known. But it's okay. Because now we can crunch. That was a mistake. It's okay. Crunch. What is this? Okay, flying. Alright, so we'll switch to the Rock Man. We switch to the Rock Man. And we've got a choice band on, so we can go for the priority move. Or we could just go for Stone Edge. Knowing my luck, Stone Edge will miss, but, you know, we'll try it. Oh, that's actually not bad. Can we get two? Oh! Ooh, the choice band. So strong. All right. We took out the Corviknight. That's pretty good. That's pretty good for us. Oh, that outspeeds. That outspeeds. Okay, so we'll switch to Dubwool here. So we'll do a pivot. We'll do a pivot one. Cause obviously. Okay. Alright. And then we switch back to Lycanroc. This is called a pivot. Okay. And now we'll Accelerock here. And that's not enough to do it, though, unfortunately. Unfortunately, it was not enough to do it for us, but, you know, we tried it. We tried it, it didn't work. Let's see, is it gonna Destiny Bond me? I'm gonna see if I can bait out the Destiny Bond with a Swords Dance. Or they just switch. Okay. Normal flying. So multi-attack will be somewhat effective. Yeah. There we go. A Pikachu. I don't know. I don't know what the play is here. We'll just keep multi-attacking, I think. Alright. This is going well. Silvally is good. Crunch. Going for a crunch here. Bum 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 bum. Still haven't seen the Dynamax come out, which I am afraid of. All right, so here is where Destiny Bond might happen. In which case, we'll do another Swords Dance. Yeah, we knew it. We knew it was coming, and you can't Destiny Bond two turns in a row. Retro Reepy. Has conceded the game to me and has said GG. But they've put up a good force. Oh, okay. So that's what that does. Alright. And that's, you know? Good game, Retro Reepa. I said Retro Reepy because I read the P and then the EA part backwards. It's Retro Reepa. Good game, Retro Reepa. Sil Valley, MVP of that one. Really, really strong. Really strong showing. What else? I gotta read some more subs. We got some more subs. Marlena J gave out 5 community gift subs. Thank you so much. So many bits we've gotten. Let's see. Wolf Squatch subscribed. Andre with an I at the end subscribed. Jason Fittes. Did I already say these ones? Maybe I said these ones. I'm saying them again if I said them already. Maggie B. Thank you for the bits. Zephyr 030495. Buzz Killington 13 subscribed. T Dragon 45 gave us some bits. Bren Dizzle the Funkmaster subscribed. Silverclaw 456 cheered 100 bits. Lynn Sneeze subscribed. And Chirpy Lau, thank you for the bits. All right, Leonardo, let's go. Let's go, Leonardo. They've gotten Indeedee this time. And we've got the Choice Scarf. So, let's say what our team is. We've got the Galarian Darmanitan, a Alolan Raichu, a Buzzwole, a Persian, a Slowking, and a Rillaboom. All right. Not a bad team. Let's see. Send in the Slowking. Calm Mind. I'll just go for a Scald here. Yeah. Okay, that's one down. Whew. Rillaboom? You mean Grorilla? Yes, I mean Grorilla. Durant. Now that's a boy. Now that's a guy you gotta watch out for. Durant. Okay. Oof. There's nothing really safe to switch in. So we're just gonna go for... We're gonna go for Buzzwole. Okay. And I don't know if close combat is going to be enough to take it out, but we're going to see. It's not. Yeah. Okay. But one more, maybe. They switch. So we're gonna swap out. They got a lot of bugs on their team, huh? Oof. There's nothing safe to switch in against this. We're just gonna, let's see. We could cheese it and go for like an early Dynamax Max Airstream. Just sort of overwhelm. Let's try that. I think that might be the move. So the thing is with the way it works in this is like Pokemon with the choice items, they get a boost to a certain stat at the expense of they can only use one attack. But with when you Dynamax, you lose the choice item and you can use any attack. So we don't outspeed the Lunatone here. But we'll go for the Max Steel Spike anyway. You know, maybe that was the move, because they Dynamax too. Alright, Barrascuda absolutely outspeeds Buzzwole here, so I think we lose. But you know, Buzzwole did their job. They made a major dent in their team. And now we can send out our ape. And we'll go for a grassy glide with the choice band. It's ape time. It's 8 o'clock. So yeah. Grassy Glide is a pretty cool attack. It just has priority as long as there's grassy terrain. Now, I know it's gonna be not very effective against the Durant, but we're at such an advantage here that any damage we can do is gonna be good. And yeah, in this instance, it was the right move, because we just took him out anyway. And I think that's gonna be the game. Yeah. Alright. GG, Leonardo. Very fun. Always fun to win with a Root Ape. Mr. Toast Guard. Let's go. Alright. Togekiss versus Tornadus. What can Togekiss do to me? Let's save the team. Before we get two underways, we got a Tornadus. We got a Scizor. We've got Frostmoth. We've got Regigigas. We've got Lapras. And we've got Eternatus. You know what's kind of a cheeky thing to do? Well, I don't know. I don't know what Togekiss does. Let's just see what happens if I Hurricane. Okay. We miss. That's what happens. Great. Grass Knot? Try Grass Knot here. See how heavy Tyrantrum is. Cause I think if it we got us a scarf friend, huh? Okay. That's good to know. So he's just gonna be outraging. So what do I have? I guess we can switch to Caesar. Yeah. That's pretty good. He's just got an outrage again. Oh, he switched. He freaking switched on me, dude. Alright. Okay. Aegis Slash. Again, no fire, but we do have Eternatus, which knows Flamethrower. So, let's U-turn out. And, yeah. Let's get that. Swords Dance. We're gonna Flamethrower here. For anyone just joining me, this is a website called Pokemon Showdown. It's a Pokemon battle emulator that you can build teams. There are a bunch of different metas and whatnot on here. Ooh. Okay. Definitely no Shadow Sneak, right? So we don't want to let it do that. Gug. Maybe it doesn't know Shadow Sneak. It does know Shadow Sneak. Okay. All right. Well, we had to risk it. Risk it for the biscuit. Let's see. Oh, Tornadus knows Heat Wave. Sorry, I was distracted. It's a battle emulator, and I like to use the, whoa! Okay, I'm playing sloppy here. Shadow Sneak just wrecked it. It just wrecked it. Okay. All right. Not really. It's a battle simulator. You can do random battles. You can also build teams, but I like the random battles the best because you just have to try and win with the team you've been given. Okay, this Aegis Slash is a big problem. It's just gonna Shadow Sneak up on anything I play. So, I guess Lapras has the highest defense. Just do that. So we can Shadow Sneak and do a significant chunk of damage, but I'll be able to do, hopefully take it out. The levels are according to, so this is part of like the Smogon community, which like has, they like break the Pokemon into different tiers. There's like ubers, overused, rarely used, underused, never used are sort of the tiers. And, and so depending on what tier the Pokemon is in, I got super lucky there with the head smash missed. Depending on what tier the Pokemon is in, that's like what level it is. So like the higher the tier, the lower the level it is in randoms. Yeah. So what I like about Gigantamax Lapras is when you use the resonance, it gives you an Aurora Veil, which is very nice. It's just like so protective. So protective and nice. And one more. Maybe I should have substituted. Oh. It's roosting. Okay. Well, that's not great. That's not what you want. Let's see. I really don't know what else is on their team right now. Probably gonna have to swap out if it's just gonna keep roosting. That's the issue. Let's see what we can do with Frostmoth. Let's get a Quiver Dance. What's it got? Aura Sphere? That's its fighting attack? I just don't know what else they have, even. This two times attack is troubling to me, but typically Togekiss is a special attacker, so it shouldn't make too much of a difference, but we'll see. Yeah, that Serene Grace is gonna murder me. Okay, we got one Quiver Dance. So now we outspeed it, but can do one more Air Slash. Let's see. We live it. We live it. Is it enough? Is it enough? Yeah! There we go. Okay. Okay, I don't know what they have. Ooh, okay. Probably gonna get sucker punched here. But, you know, yeah. That's gonna happen. That's gonna happen sometimes. Just a couple of steel friends facing off. I guess I could have. What could I have done there? Did I have Roost? I don't even remember. I don't think I had Roost. I love a set that has Quiver Dance and Roost, because then you get to beef your boy up and then heal back. Alright. 3-2. They know what two of mine are. I have no idea. Ooh, an Indeedee! An Indeedee. Okay. Oh, it probably has that fire attack shit. Alright, can't. Yeah. Should we reveal Regigigas at this stage? Yeah. Wow. It's too strong. Freaking Indeedee. Alright. The Stealth Rocks are what's gonna... they're what's gonna do it. Alright, we'll protect. Should have gotten Regigigas out sooner, I think. Oh well. I think Mr. Toast Guard has this one. Indeedee is just too strong. I don't know. We can try and juke it around, but like it's just gonna murder everything. Nothing I have outspeeds it is the problem. Oh, right. Psychic terrain destroys priority moves. Yuck, yuck, yuck. Alright, well... it doesn't have the terrain anymore. Which means maybe it won't be quite as strong, but those rocks... Those rocks hurt so much. I think I just lose here, but... Protect, we'll get some HP back, and then we'll see. We'll see. I think I still just die. Ooh, okay. There's a prayer. We protect again. It'll probably fail, but we can go for the cheeky two-per- yeah, it failed. Alright. Well, you know. There you have it. Lapras. Is probably gonna die here. And, there you go. Ooh! Ooh! 2%. Who's their last guy? It's gonna be like Jolteon. Gothitelle. Okay, that outspeeds me. Alright, good game. Good game, Mr. Toast Guard. Yeah, that was a good one. Really, it really went every which way. I think I got too excited to use the G-Max Resonance. I used it too early. I should have used it in conjunction with Regigigas, having the Aurora Veil up for Regigigas to get their slow start over would have been the move, but the issue was Aegislash, because Regigigas can't do anything to Aegislash. So, you know, that's Pokemon. Excuse me. That's just some Pokemon battles, guys. That was 2 hours. Just about. Let's see. Do I have a thanks for watching? I don't have a thanks for watching screen. I can use my personal thanks for watching screen. There it is. That's what I use when I'm streaming on my channel. But it's all in OBS. And the sentiment remains the same. I do thank you for watching. Mr. Toast Guard, a very gracious victor, just gave out 5 community gift subs. Thanks for the battle. Thanks for watching. Thanks for just, you know, hanging out while I did what I probably would have been doing anyways today. Marlena J gave out 5 gift subs. I think I said that one already. Penderella, thank you for the sub. Thanks everybody for watching. And yeah, Pokemon Showdown Random Battles, it's where I hang out. So even if I'm not streaming, you know, send me a battle request. Maybe we can battle. If I'm on there, I'm going to take a break for now. So if you sent me a battle request during the stream, I might not get to it today, but I might be on later. Who knows? It's my life. I can do what I want. Ooh, is there anyone to raid? Let me check. Who's streaming? Who is streaming right now? Anyone that I follow? Channels you follow? I don't know these ones. Kylie Bitkin? Let's raid Kylie Bitkin. They're playing Grand Theft Auto. Marble Cantus. Oh, okay. They're playing Fall Guys. You know, I saw Marble Cantus first in the chat. Let's go with them. Fall Guys is fun. Game. Ooh, at Zach AK. Sneaking in just under the wire with a sub. Thanks for watching, everybody. We do our regular Drawfee streams on Mondays. We've been doing some bonus streams on Thursdays as well as we try and get partnered up on Twitch, and of course watch our YouTube show on YouTube. New episodes Tuesdays and Thursdays. And my personal Twitch is Nathan's other show. I stream Wednesdays from 6:30 to 9, and that goes right into the Secret Sleepover stream. Plenty of content, plenty of gaming. Good fun, good friends. Let's raid this Marble Cantus. And, yeah, thanks for hanging out, everybody. This was a lot of fun. I had a good time. Sorry.